been given to us, we use it in order to show people. Now, I see them. No. There is a purpose why a new opportunity has been given. It is beyond showing people that you are still around. It is beyond laughing back at people that laughed at you when you lost everything. It is beyond that. Is somebody understanding me?
Yeah.
Tell you, ask your neighbor, what next?
Oh,
yes. Hallelujah. Yeah. Now, the book of Isaiah says, my people are destroyed for lack of what? Knowledge. And some of us, we think that when we talk about this knowledge, it's a spiritual thing. Now, listen. Knowledge about life. Knowledge about what?
Life.
If you stay here for 1 year praying, doing nothing, you didn't go out to look for work, you did not invest the 300 you have or the 500 you have, pray for 1 year, when you leave this church, you are still broke. I used to say that it is good to be very prayerful. The Bible taught me that Jesus will wake up very early in the morning and climb on top of the mountain to pray. And when the sun will rise, he will come down to preach to people. Or when the evening came, he climbed on the mountain and was there alone till the morning. 12 o'clock in the afternoon, you're supposed to be outside your house. Hello? If you pray for 1 month, it is good to give your time, set time, take out time, wait upon the Lord. But when you finish waiting upon the Lord, go out there. Hello? Some of us don't believe that somehow God will just bless me. Hear me. Hear me. If you sit and do nothing, God will also be looking at you. The biggest question that keeps showing up in the Bible is, what is in your heart? What do you have that I can use to make you what you want to be? You see, God in bless. Hibako. H&M. Mango. Zara. These are markers. It is when you wear it, people respect you. But hear me. Hear me very well. The money you use to buy the suit of 500 euro, some people began their business with less than that.
Mm-hmm.
Wear marker shoes. Go to, there are perfumes of 200 and something euro. When you put it, in fact, when you leave this church, by Wednesday Bible study, the order will remain. Hello? Some people began their business less than that money. Is somebody hearing me? I went to a church, the pastor said that there is one pastor that normally comes to their church. He said when he opened the door and come in, he said even if he's leading prayer, he knows he's around. He said his perfume from the entrance door in the rich pulpit. In fact, to an extent that his perfume became a distraction. Because anywhere he's sitting, the smell is so strong. Hello? During the days of my stupidity. Hello? I'm talking about myself now. There was a perfume I bought. The newly paid me, I was doing construction job. I bought this perfume. Jesus is Lord. It was responding, my sisters. Do you know the funny thing? If I'm going to work in that my construction cloth, I will not eat ching, ching. You know, one day, the organ of the construction company come there and ask me, what's the name of the perfume? You know, I felt big, but I didn't know I was stupid. You know, he pays me. It is him that pay me. Eh? He doesn't wear that kind of... My perfume so disturbing that he got... In the whole place, they know me. You know where I keep my cloth. Even my dirty cloth is smell of me. Hello? If I don't work in the Midwest, my perfume was speaking for me. But do you know one thing? As the years go by, I shake my head and say, oh fool that I am.
Amen.
It is good to have those quality things. You know, sometimes I go through this center, I will see one suit, 750 euros. I will say, now people, they buy this suit. You know, shoe, get size. If you are not yet qualified to wear suit of 1,000, listen, there is no police that will stop you from wearing it. But after wearing it, what next? Some of our brothers, we will go to bar and spend 300. Your mother is trekking from her house to the farm. When they call your phone, you don't answer it. If somebody asks you, your phone is ringing. It's Nigerian people, leave them. You spent 300 drinking yesterday. You drank and you bought for others. People know you. He's not a stingy man. Like, when you're drinking in your table, you tell other, why is your table empty? Please put a drink there. Hello? Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
Our sisters. You see, if you think that when you will start planning, when you get like our mothers here, they will advise you better that if they have known, they would have started that deep. What they are doing now, they would have started it long ago. Sister Julia, am I right?
Very nice, sir.
It's okay. Are they correct?
Correct.
Hallelujah. Whether we answer or not, the truth is, some of us found out that what we are doing now should have been started 5 years ago. Hello? You see, right now, 500 may not be anything. You can use it to buy Zara and good shoes. And you can also decide to, you said, this 500, at least every 3 months, this 500 should give me another 150 euro. Hello? People will not even know you have 500. You are still begging people as you're begging them. You're still begging your landlord. But each month or each 3 months, this 500 has something added to it. Hello? I am not talking about somebody telling you that somebody laid a curse on you. Nobody laid a curse on you. If you fail to plan your life, you will always meet with failure. Hello?
Hi.
Some of us, we just want to look like our mate. There are our mate that doesn't have the kind of problem we have. Last week, I said, Bill Gates' son doesn't need to go to where they sell car. He called Ford Motors to ask them what is their latest model. He had their private number. Is somebody hearing me? Me, I don't have their private. If I want to buy a car, I go to where they sell. Some people have, if they want Volkswagen, they will call Volkswagen office. I want the latest car you people have. They'll say, okay, there is one that will come out next week. It's okay. When it comes, I give me a call. It will be delivered at their house. Somebody hearing me? For some of us, if you want to get what those people are having, because after all, they get 2 heads. The truth is, they don't have 2 heads. But you don't have the same opportunity as they do. And your limitations should become the thing that drives you to attain to success. You were born in a poor home. Let it be the reason why you must succeed. You were not educated. Let it be the reason why you must succeed. Some of us, we are not well educated. But we watch movie for 6 hours. Instead of us enrolling in a school where they can teach us. You see the Nigerian movie, the people that act, they are making their money. As you are watching them, as you rented the film, they are getting richer and you're getting poorer. I'm not saying don't watch them. We must patronize them. But if you patronize them and become poor, hello? I have never seen when they gave award to the one that have watched the highest movie in Nigeria. It's not possible.